He said, son, have you seen the war? What would you say if I said that you could just carry his gun and you'll even get paid? He said, that sounds pretty good. Black leather boots. I kicked in the door and yelled my commands. The children, they cried, but I got my man. We took him away, back over his face, from his family and friends. They took off his clothes and pissed in. She walked through bullets and haze. I asked her to stop. I begged her to stay. But she pressed on. So I lifted my gun. Son, have you seen the world? What would you say if I said that?